Yes, because I said it before when we went down the other way.
Yes.
And that was probably one of
Die, Mickey Mouse!
Ah!
This is where you get the upgraded sword.
Yes, I know.
Hey, I chose
that. And not that I really use it.
Title we had.
Not that I really use the updated sword.
Well, doesn't it like just replace it entirely?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh. Like, you don't get your little toothpick no more? Why does it get like a little bit of purple on the end?
Because it's a toothpick.
Oh, yeah. That's,
what kind of like fancy. Have, like, what does he have fancy toothpicks? Because he comes from a rich family?
I guess.
I've seen toothpicks with those fancy. Those
like how the cutscene here
things.
Is just running.
Yeah.
That's what he thinks somehow.
Come on in.
Ooh, it's
I'm gonna wreck it.
Alright, now.
Roddy just walks in. I'm gonna wreck it.
Wreck it, Roddy.
Wreck it, Roddy.
There you go. There's
next,
a little,
that's the thumbnail.
Little Photoshop you can make.
Yeah.
Wreck it, Roddy. Too bad there are no more Wreck it Ralph
Welcome.
Games. There are games with Wreck it Ralph in them, but no more Wreck it Ralph games, so we don't have to suffer through that again.
Oh no! Jump over the thing! Oh, it doesn't let me.
Violators?
Oh my god, it doesn't let me!
Wait, what?
It did say that violators would be executed.
I got executed!
I thought it was gonna kill you again and like the violators would get softlocked.
Just dead.
Just perpetually dying.
Oh no.
Oh no, you're dropping in unannounced. Do the spinny spins.
I don't know how!
You press the attack button and spin the left stick in a circle.
No!
Like that.
Oh.
Whoa, yeah,
killed him with it!
It's good for if you've got like a bunch of dudes around you.
Okay, now I'm just spinning around in circles as well.
Oh, yeah,
we dropped!
Arachnophobia warning.
Yeah, arachnophobia warning. Not that they really look like spiders. Okay, can you go to hell, please?
He's dead already.
Oh, no, good. You ain't
oh,
got
wow,
one
wow,
yet. Yeah.
It's twisting and turning.
Nope. Leaving your life. Leaving.
Wow, he just went all around like that. You really do be like that sometimes.
Yeah. Unfortunately, my...
Woo!
And
oh!
Now here is possible.
Oh,
she fixed.
Look at this place. Do you have any
It's the Mad Hatter.
I think the worst part about her to me is the sharp teeth.
Yeah, probably.
For some reason, everything else is okay for me, but the sharp teeth are what make it not okay. Also, you know, the eight legs is pretty bad too.
And the fact that she's purple.
Edmundo. She's had seven husbands. Is it because she's a black widow, but she's not a black widow?
She's Brazilian.
Do Brazilian spiders eat their husband? Actually, I don't want to know that. Don't Google it. Banana tree.
I did my best to make it colorful, like at home in Brazil.
Another. At least she's not faking her accent.
Yeah.
At least she's not like the Chinese, non-Chinese rat.
Look at this wall of exposition as she just like walks in a circle.
I know, this is like, Jesus Christ, can you just try and kill me already?
Rita's like in the back taking notes on how to give exposition better.
Well, and like you said, they probably only had like 3 months to make this, so. They just wrote everything down in the script and was like, good enough.
Like they say in Brooklyn, early to bed, early to catch the worm.
He's not even looking at her. No, he's not even looking at her!
Would you make eye contact with that thing?
Yeah, to be honest, probably not.
I wouldn't. The problem with people in this country, whoa! Choose your words carefully.
Careful, people.
Oh my goodness.
Ugh. Yes,
does sound nice. What are we having? You fucking idiot.
I'm having you idiot.
Your ass.
you're devouring your ass.
Oh,
Jesus.
Yeah.
I need... Ah, she's dead in front of the health!
Portrait. Oh.
And I'm dead.
No, it's just one
because I didn't have enough
she's
health.
She's gonna eat your ass.
Little one?
Oh. I can't... Also, I had no idea that was how you were supposed to defeat her when I first
I didn't know, and then...
Just throw a thing at her, she catches it,
yeah,
and then
she,
you're
attacking.
Like,
you can't touch her. And... No!
You can't
go
touch her
GTFO,
otherwise.
Bitch. Oh, wow, she's actually talking.
Is she voiced by Sofia Vergara?
Oh, jeez.
What is she doing with those things anyways?
They're just like eggs or something.
Yeah, it's like eggs and she has to go and
catch
put
this.
Them back. Catch this, bitch! No, get back here! Ouch!
Like how she just stands there for like 3 minutes before she even attacks. You cannot defeat Arachne.
Arachne. No! It's terrible at this.
That
oh
was
God.
A really good, like the last... Here, stop
ooh,
that.
She's getting pissed.
Well, yeah. Of course she's getting pissed. Some random dude like breaks into her home and starts stabbing her with a toothpick.
Yeah, and throwing her eggs around.
Yeah.
Oh, I already killed her. There we go.
Hashtag Arachne did nothing wrong.
Wait, I didn't even kill her. Like, I didn't even show she died. She just stood there.
She just resigned.
Oh.
Yeah, she just disappeared.
Thanos snapped her away.
Yep, she Thanos snapped.
Yep. Endgame spoilers. She dies.
Aiden and I were watching
Endgame spoilers.
We were watching this movie on TV and a commercial came on for like Lego Endgame. And like it
what?
Had it had like all the Avengers like coming to defeat Thanos and then it pauses and he just snaps his fingers and that's how it ends.
Oh,
so we were joking that like they just like took that ending straight from Endgame. It's like they Lego just spoiled it for everyone. They're like, here, now you don't have to go sit in the theater for 3 hours. Now you have the big boy sword, as opposed
woohoo!
To the little boy sword, which you had before.
They are toothpicks, like
it's
the
like
ones
one of
they
those...
put through cherries in some fancy drinks
yeah.
and something.
Yeah, or something like you get one of those little like plastic sword things. I guess.
Like what
yeah.
they put in Barry B. Benson's best friend's butt in the B movie.
Oh, oh yeah. yeah.
Also, I think it froze again.
No! RIP!
Reset the game.
I did save, so...
This happens during Incredibles all the time. I think it might just be my... I don't know if it's my copy of the game, or I don't know if it's the,
programming.
I thought we were just sitting here with a black screen, just like,
yeah. I don't know what's going on. Welcome back to
Welcome back to Flushta.
Welcome back to Flushed Away ASMR.
Welcome back to Flushed Away ASMR. Oh, the French.
Continue that game.
Continue game. Continue the game.
If it makes you go back and defeat her again, we'll just turn the game off and cancel the series.
Flushed Away is cancelled.
Oh,
no,
good.
He had the green sword. He had the
yeah,
green sword.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
I said, I saved. Okay, now
yeah,
I need to go
yeah,
talk
yeah.
to this dude again.
That's probably this game makes
talk
you save
this
like
guy.
Every 10
I'll just
minutes.
He say.
Once again, you have surpassed all challenges with so many others have failed.
He sounds drunk. So many others have failed.
You didn't fuck up when everyone else did.
So good job, you bitch.
Charlie Woo!
Oh god,
that's
I hate
a part name. Charlie Uwu.
I don't say that! I'm British and I don't say that.
How come? How come you don't say. You just said it right there.
Well, yeah,
that's
was...
not Charlie Uwu! That's the other dude!
Or Speckadilly! Oh, sweet.
No, I'm going this way.
What's. Where
go
it?
Ride the purples.
I know, that's what I was gonna
yeah,
do.
Yeah, ride the purple.
Oh,
ride
that
this is how Thanos got to Earth in canon.
You rode the purple. Ride the purple all the way in.
He kept swinging his fist around.
I finally saw Endgame.
Oh.
Not Endgame. Infinity War.
Yeah,
I'm going to see Endgame at some point.
I still haven't yet.
Spoiler alert, people die.
I might watch Endgame when
hey,
my
Kyle,
parents get
Hey Kyle, did you know
Spider-Man
dies?
Yeah, I know Spider-Man dies in Endgame. I mean, Infinity War. Because
oh,
everyone
God,
told
I hate
me.
This mission so
I haven't gotten any
oh,
spoilers.
The one where we're constantly going
say
through stuff.
Blank dies, but I'm like, who?
There was a girl on Tinder who was like, Batman dies in Infinity War.
I'm
like, oh, yeah, I'm back on Tinder, I'm sorry. Your face jumped when I said that.
Oh yeah, this is the one where you have to go through all these like places, and it's the worst. Because I had to actually look up how to get through past one of the levels
is
here.
Is the puzzle?
The Pathfinder, yeah. Because
yeah.
I thought we were
what's
supposed to make
light?
A path for the jammy dodger, not for him to walk across.
I did the opposite. Like
God.
It wants you to do it like really specifically. Like you can't do diagonals, even though
yeah,
you can just like,
even though
walk
you can just hop across.
Jump
yeah.
across. It's
yeah,
like the game
see.
Forgets that he can jump.
The
so
game
it just makes him like
bad poop.
He's lazy.
Yeah.
Or they just had to find a way to make the game, like, pad out the runtime of the game.
Something like that.
To make people confused so they just couldn't do it.
Commotion about it. Wreck-It Roddy.
Wreck-It Roddy.
There you go, there's
next,
a little...
Next, there's the thumbnail.